Hi, I'm Bill Houston. I'm the Assistant General Curator at the St. Louis Zoo. And today we're going to be talking about a really great project, a way in which the zoo's collection is very tangibly connected to conservation, and that's the reintroduction of Addax and Oryx into Tunisia. We have some Addax here in our collection, and this year, for the first time ever, one of our Addax was used in a reintroduction program and taken back to help repopulate the wild, where these animals are so critically endangered. There was a total of 13 Addax and 9 scimitar-horned oryx that came from the European and the American zoo community that were gathered together and brought over to Tunisia for the reintroduction project. And the way in which we did it here in the United States is we coordinated all the zoos that were going to be sending Addax and oryx from here in the U.S. And our good friends at the San Diego Zoo very kindly offered to be the staging area. So we sent the animals to them first. There's a whole lot of testing. Obviously, whenever we do a reintroduction project, we want to make sure that we do no harm at the same time that we're trying to do good. So we didn't want to accidentally introduce livestock diseases or things like that into the wild, into the population. A group of us met in San Diego. We loaded the animals into crates at the San Diego Zoo, put those crates on a truck, and then we drove that truck from San Diego to the LA airport. We loaded the animals onto the plane in Los Angeles. And then Kirby Simerson, who's one of the animal managers from San Diego, and I accompanied the animals on the flight to Europe, where we were going to be meeting up with our counterparts in Europe. The total time it took from beginning to end for Kirby and I was about 80 hours. We actually only got about 6 hours of sleep in that 80 hours. So when people ask me, you know, what are your emotions about this shipment, I would say the number one was relief at the end, because we were very exhausted by the time we got done. In short order, we unloaded the animals from the plane, and the oryx went off in one convoy towards the park called Tarumas National Park, which is about 40 kilometers from the airport. And unfortunately for us, the Addax were going to a park called Jabil National Park, which is about 170 kilometers away. So it was a much longer trip for us. It was about 8 or 9 more hours on the road. About half of that was on open sand in the Sahara. And then at dawn, we got up the next day, and we were able to successfully unload the crates. And I got to tell you, it's really emotional thing for all of us when we lined all those crates up together, 13 Addax crates, and put people on top. And on the count of three, we raised the doors on the crate, and all of those Addax, all that planning, came thundering out of that crate into the acclimation pens in Tunisia. And it was an absolutely wonderful experience, wonderful opportunity, not only for the St. Louis Zoo, but for the Tunisian people to see their Addax back into their national parks, an animal that had been extinct probably since the 1930s there, and a real hope for the future, not only for Tunisia, but that zoos themselves can make a real contribution in this way.